The Jacob Burns is a lot of fun because you get to watch movies, eat popcorn.
So the Jacob Burns Film Center, to me, is a theater that plays movies that don't suck.
And it's like a really friendly environment that everyone can say what they think about the movie afterwards.
Like, say if the clip's showing up something that we don't understand, they'll break it down for us so we can understand.
When we're doing anything Burns related, I have all eyes on me. I don't have production background, but the hours that I've put in at Burns makes me feel kind of comfortable to deliver this.
I feel like it's really important for emerging filmmakers to be able to ask the tough questions about themselves and their work in a community of people that are asking those same questions.
I haven't had a time where someone told me, please, come. You believe in your project. Would you be able to sit here between 4 to 6 weeks and just do that?
The best thing for me is, again, the space of like radical playfulness.
I cannot say enough how grateful we are to Jacob Burns Film Center. Whenever we come, we do feel that there's warmth, interaction, understanding. And this, I believe, is very important today for the arts in general.
You all are one of the best audiences that I have ever encountered. You're always so engaged and so informed, so it's lovely to be here.